Okay, so now we should be streaming. Hopefully, let me just check everything, and I will also let's share the thing around.
Now we should be.
Streaming. Oh, okay. I forgot I'd left that up in the background. Okay, let's share the link, and then and then we will start playing, and one or two of the others may be joining later on. Will's tried, but he seems to be having problems with his mic. Tim said he might join, so yeah, just gonna carry on with Cookie Kingdoms. So just share this link. Working on the old Cookie Kingdoms. Okay, tweet. There we go. Right. So we'll close those. That's open. Should be in a network with the others. So there we go. Let's get started, shall we? Hopefully the others will be able to join later on when it gets sorted. Right, hang on. Yeah, I do have sound on. Okay, hang on, I've forgotten to go in streamer mode. Thank you for reminding me, Dan. I even said I would remember that bit, and I clearly didn't. Enable streamer mode on Discord. There we go. There we go. Now we're all sorted. Knew I was forgetting something. Anyway, so let's just all for fuck's sake. It will be bloody night as soon as getting so I guess sleeping straight away. Hey Dan, I kinda guessed you were in stream anyway. So, thanks for watching, even if you only watch for 2 seconds. Right, okay. Right, let's stay away from the mobs. I have literally just downloaded the 1.11.2 update. I don't know what it's added. I haven't kept up with the Minecraft update since about 1.8, maybe? Maybe 1.... Oh, fucking... Why is that stopped there? Have any of the others stopped? That one's still going. Albeit we're slightly off the texture. That one has stopped, but it stopped in a place that I would expect. Not in a weird one. Off you go. Alright, give it a second. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so to get the other one going, we'll just jump start it. Kind of worrying that that one stopped there. Because it should not have. Right, what was I doing? Okay, so I'll work on the light system for this auto smelter. So what light was that? That was the emergency fuel, I think it was. Hang on, it's been a while since I've done this. It was the last Cullen I was on here. And I've kind of lost track of what I was doing. Okay. So this would be... Aha, okay, so I know what this light system... I know what this light is. Okay, so this is when this light turns on for the last bit. So basically, this whole lighting system is going to achieve a few functions. Like, it's going to say when the auto smelter is working, but it's also going to have a small fuel level to say how much fuel is left in. That's what these lights are for. I'll show you a bit, we'll work on that in a sec. But this light is basically just if all the hoppers have run out of fuel, or well, it just counts from one hopper, but it counts from the hopper that'll run out before the rest. And basically, if it's only if it's right down to the last stack of fuel in it, it'll basically flick this light on. The way it works is this comparator goes for the rest. I'll explain that in a sec. This comparator counts how much charcoal is in here. So obviously, so long as there's at least one charcoal in there, it outputs a redstone signal, and it's switching that off. So as soon as this has no charcoal in it, it will then flip this switch, and that redstone torch will then power that light. So the rest of this is just, so we've got a repeater here, and this repeater is just to strengthen the signal, and then flip, well, just strengthen the signal so that you can actually count it better. Oh, wait a minute. Give me a sec. And is this someone that's just joined?
Hello.
Hello. I've just realised a cock-up with this. And I'll open the world for you. So, just join using Hamachi. I've just realised I've made a cock-up with this.
Big surprise.
That's a cock-up and a half. Why did I do that? Okay, so the way this system's meant to work is it uses the comparator to count how much charcoal is in the hopper, and the more charcoal that's in there, the stronger the redstone output, the further it travels, and then these torches will then power the lights over there, and like I said, the stronger redstone signal, the further it'll travel, the more lights it'll turn off. And Tim's laughing. I suspect he's probably figured it out, what I've done. But basically, these repeaters are just going to make it so that if there's a, if there is anything in there, all the lights are on. If there's nothing there, all the lights are off, which is bloody useless. Now, Tim, are you going to join, or?
In a sec.
Just turn you down a little bit on my headset. Okay, so I'm going to have to redo this. Okay, right. I need to rethink this system. I can't believe I did that. Why did that not occur to me when I first started doing that? And what's this like for? It's been so long. Oh, right, this like detects if it's smelting or not. Okay, again, does that comparator counts how many things are in the furnace? Annoyingly, it counts the charcoal too, but then you just have a small bit of it. You count how many bits of redstone you put down as to the strength of the signal. I can't remember the exact numbers off the top of my head, I'm afraid. But there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bits of redstone, so it has to wait until there's a redstone signal of 7, and I think it achieves that when there's 4 items in the furnace. So it doesn't quite work exactly, but it more or less works. Yes, Tim?
What's your port? Also, Will's trying to join. But
I know Will's trying to join. He tried joining before I started the stream, but for some reason his mic just didn't seem to be working.
No, it wasn't his mic. It was his Discord connection.
Oh, fair enough. Well, the port is 55776.
Right. Tough matchup.
Yeah. Oh, I've also been told of one called Evolve, I think it was, to use instead of Hamachi. So, I'll have a look at that, see how it goes. Anyway, how am I going to
Well, give me a minute and I'll have a look, yeah.
Fair enough.
It's right. Not using much for 2 minutes.
Now, how am I gonna work this? So, at the moment, that one. Okay, so I'll be able to scratch one of those lights because one of those lights is gonna be the same as that light.
Oh my god, that's.
Oh, wait a minute. I think I may have, Right, okay, so if I go over it, this comparator counts, turns these off. So let's just scratch these. Right. Comparator will turn the lights off. So the first one when it is right, where it's completely full, all the way over here will be turned off. As it drains that light, this redstone torch will turn on. Which means I'll then need to flip. Oh, wait a minute, do we even need torches? We can just put repeaters out of, because otherwise I'm only going to have to flip it again. So, because comes along when it's full, redstone signal hits here, turns that torch off. So that torch is then off, so that light would then be off if it's powered by this redstone torch. So scrap that, and then put, instead of using torches, we put repeaters on the end. Because unlike this light, we only want this light to come on when it's down to its last dregs of fuel. We want this lights on, these lights on 24/7 in terms of like how much fuel is there. So if we ditch one of them, we'll ditch the one at this end. Right, okay. So I need to recount. So that's gonna be that one. So we want it three difference. We go one repeater.
From what I gather about this evolve thing,
yeah,
it is basically, imagine if Hamachi and Discord had a baby, but okay, not quite as good as Discord. So I mean, it's basically, it's a VPN like Hamachi is, but it has like voice chat and stuff. But from what I've seen, the voice chat isn't as good as Discord.
Well, that doesn't mean we'd have to use the voice chat. But, I mean,
well, exactly. We can just ignore it.
Yes, sir. I mean, it's just the same as what people do in terms of Skype at the moment. See, as though Discord's got no video chat, you just turn on Skype and use the video chat, but then you mute it and use Discord for that, seeing as though it's actually decent and not filled with static and doesn't cut out, and on goes the list.
If you're interested, we managed to get Minecraft working at college.
Why?
Why not?
But there's so many better games that you could have done.
Oh, for God's sake, Minecraft, well...
I like that.
Firstly, I didn't even mean like that, but I appreciate you jumping to conclusions. Get a lot of exercise there. You know, I more meant like, you're in there for like an hour or two at most, right?
Mm-hmm.
Surely something like Rocket League or that kind of thing would be some of that sort of in matches or in games.
Yeah, but that involves connecting online.
Well, so does... Wait, are you telling me you ran an EXE? That's not so much got work.
Tim,
no,
get
we got
to bed.
Work.
Tim, go to bed.
I'm in a mine, yeah.
Oh, for God's sake!
Get in bed.
I was already in bed. Yeah, okay. Can come back on now.
What did you actually do then, Tim? I don't understand.
I don't know if
you got it online.
No, basically, I don't know if you know this, but there's like two computers in the labs now, which just have access to a bunch of things that we assume like it's something to do with the technicians in that, because it's things that you might expect that they'd have unblocked, like games and social media.
I know which one of those is, I think, because that one was the one that they designated to me that I wasn't supposed to tell anybody about. So,
yeah.
I know why one of those is there. That one's, they wanted to let me use Unity on it. Before they realised that they could install Unity on my machine, they wanted me to be able to use Unity on one of them. So they got, I can't remember which one it is, either on the, I want to say the back row or the front row, but I don't think it was on our row, John.
Right.
But they,
it was on the front row, because I remember you trying to show Kevin your game and showing Kevin Unity and that. I like how you were told, oh yeah, don't tell anyone this, and you're just saying it on
stream.
Well,
no, I don't go there anymore. It's fine. It's fine. But Yeah, but essentially, because they couldn't work out how to get Unity on and get it working, they just gave straight up admin privileges to the entire computer, and then just said download it, and then they got it working in the end. That's why I got it on my proper seat computer.
Right.
Well, that's probably what one of them is. I assume the other one's a similar deal.
Probably then. Well, we kind of figured it was that because, like I say, things like games and social media and that are
unblocked. Could it be the one Jack sat at because he made that tank game in Unity, didn't he?
Could very well be, actually.
Why can I not count?
He didn't make that on a laptop, though, so I don't know. I don't know if he ever actually had it on the computer.
He had it on the computer.
But no, going on, basically what we did was you have to... log on one of those computers where Minecraft is unblocked. And
I find it slightly amusing there was never reblocked. Sorry for interrupting.
Two buttons.
You're logging on one of the computers where it's not blocked. You need somebody's actual account, so say mine, to download it to your area instead of into app data.
Same way that we got Quake 3 working, John?
No, we got Quake 3 unblocked by the technicians.
No, I mean before that. I don't know if you were there, actually. Me in the back row, Jack and I all got it going.
In the second year, while it was still blocked, still unblocked from the first year?
No, first year.
This can't have been while I was there, because when we played it, it's because... Well, me and Kevin went to technicians and said, oh yeah, you unblock this game so we can play games tournament. And
yeah, I remember
that. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, me on a memory stick. They just did it.
And yeah, because at first I gave them the wrong memory stick and they're like, why have you given us a blank memory stick?
I think there was a period where you were off for a week or more. I think it was during that.
There was a few periods like that. I had a lot going on.
Either way, carry on, Tim.
You download the actual thing, like I say, use an account to download it to your area and not to the app data, and then you run the game and it all sorts itself out in your area. Then you use a completely legal crack, and you run that as well, and then basically from there you can just run it on any computer.
So it's sort of a similar method to what we use then.
Yeah.
We essentially did it, but without the crack.
Yeah. However, one of the strange bits is there's absolutely nothing stopping you doing it playing LAN games, so... You know.
So, wait a minute. So, even better, why don't you just VPN into the same... use the same method, but install the VPN in there instead of a game, and then you can just use that. Do Tunnel Bear. Tunnel Bear is the most adorable VPN you've ever seen, Tim.
Yeah, but you are limited to 500 meg on the free version.
That's not the point, it's adorable. It's got bears on it.
You are easily pleased, my friend.
I am. If they made a program that was just those bears, I would be on that.
You really are easily pleased.
Coming from a man playing a game about cubes.
Hey, it's a very intricate game. Just unfortunately, I haven't... I like the redstone, okay? Give me a break.
Special cubes.
I've been playing this game for years now and I've never heard it described as intricate.
You've known me for years and you've never known me say something that
I
makes
wouldn't describe
sense.
You as intricate either.
I was obviously going to say you've never known me say anything that makes sense, so... Now, how the hell am I going to get it?
I don't think I'm ever going to be able to play with you on that. Because Discord's struggling to keep up with the connection. So, it's definitely not going to be VPN-able.
Is it your internet or is it just Discord?
Just Discord, just his internet.
Is it what?
Probably. It's normally internet where Casey's concerned.
say that again.
He said, "Is it Discord or is it your internet?" I said
it's... Oh, it's 100% the internet.
I said where KC's there's concerned. No doubt about it.
But that Discord keeps on like flashing up warnings that my connection is that low.
Like
well,
I said,
was gonna say.
Well, KC's concerned, it's always the internet.
I was gonna say if Dan came on, we can play some Payday 2. But if Discord is not Payday 2, Payday the Heist. But
you say Payday 2, sod off. I'm not playing that. I've had enough of it. But yes, Payday the Heist, I'd be up for. But by the sound of it, Will's internet's rip. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is Will still there? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Hello? Tim, are you still there? Has Discord just died? Oh, for no. God's sake.
Will isn't here.
I get the feeling like his internet's just dying.
Oh, what makes you think that?
Oh, boy. Also... this redstone layout is not going to look tidy, but it will work.
Kind of describes you, to be completely honest. Not very tidy, but it still works in the end.
I'm not going to argue with that one. Should be tall enough? Hoping so. Rip, no. There we go, that'll be tall enough.
That'll
wait a minute, it goes along there. Oh, for God's sake, never mind. Quite next to it, because otherwise when it drops down to a lower level, it's going to... yeah. Do it like that. Oh my god, like I said, not going to look tidy, but it'll do the job.
Yeah, I think Will's just straight up rip.
Yeah, bloody KC. Right, okay, so to stop them intertwining, we do this. That rip, that's still not gonna work. Yeah, Will's just straight up rip by the looks of it.
Damn it, I really wanted to play some Payday the Heist. Oh.
For God's sake.
Sorry, but I've not like played it in like a good couple of weeks now.
Yeah, we've not played it in a good couple of weeks. For God's sake, get over it. Also, it's getting to night, so I'm going to have to... And don't just keep quitting so I can sleep, because that kind of ruins the point of it.
Then don't sleep, because I'm kind of down, very far down a mine.
Oh boy. Move these up. Don't like to delay these, lad, but. Oh, wait a minute. You're a bloody idiot, John.
I thought you finally realised it.
Alright, Mr. Snarky. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. God damn. to be on the safe side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There we go, that's next bit set up. And now mobs are starting to spawn, and I am not staying near this redstone, because if it... Fucking... I heard a creeper then, I completely panicked. Right, okay. Let's go for... How many eggs do we have now? Seeing as though I think Will, like...
We've got a few.
Oh, yeah, oh, we've got quite a few, good. You say, because I can't remember who it was. It was either you or Will. I think it was you. Seeing as though you keep breaking things on this world. Ooh, pardon me. Oh, I'm also going to need to harvest the wheat. I'll probably do that, actually.
More gold. Yeah.
Oh, for God's sake. Please, spiders. Go away. Also, the combat in this game now is so annoying.
We just have to get good.
From the guy who was deploying loot strats in the... Oh, for God's sake. Dawn of War game the other day.
I hadn't played it in a while.
Neither me or Will. Don't give us that. Can't say that when none of us have played it in a while.
And I, like, haven't played Chaos in 3 times longer.
Then why did you play Call of Chaos? You can't blame it on that, Tim. That's just sore loser.
Sounds about right.
Oh man, I was missing... okay. I was missing more seeds? Also, do you all try and message Will, see if, it, I'm assuming it is, but do you all message him just to check it is, him, it's just, his internet's just rip?
Well, if it is, I won't be able to message him, I don't have his number or anything.
I meant on Discord, well, I mean, chances are he just left the Discord chat.
No, he's still in the Discord chat.
Right, okay, I'll... Just message him on Discord, see if he answers then. Alright, make some bread. We have to sort out some of these chests. I'm gonna need to go get more wood. Joy of joys. How are you doing with the mining? Because we need more gold. Could also do more iron, to be honest.
What have you been using it all on?
Building stuff? What do you expect? What do you think I've been using it all on? Okay, it seems to... Oh, it's literally doing the last of it now. Okay. Oh, stone, we'll throw in the... Nah. Okay. Gonna need more cobblestone, so I'll probably do that off stream. Mine, cobblestone off stream, because it's not exactly an entertaining thing to watch. There we go. Right, so grab the iron just so that's sorted. Oh, 6 iron. Whoop. I guess I emptied it. Did I put some in these? Rarely use these. Only just put in the auto smelter and leave
it. John,
smelting.
I could have sworn, like, I sent quite a bit of resources up a couple of times.
Oh shit, are you using that system? Okay. Oh fuck. Creepers. Sorry Tim, I wasn't aware you were using that. At the moment I don't really use it just because it doesn't really do anything. Because it's not... Well, it will sort it out and smelt it, but it doesn't actually lead anywhere yet. So these zombies, go away! I was going to use it after I've got the next bit, after I've finished this and got the next bit set up, but I'll run over and grab it. God's sake, go away! Also, my inventory's a bit full to, for me to be grabbing things from there.
Shut
what?
I'm a fucking twonk.
Oh, for God's sake, give me a break. What have I done now?
No, I just sent the cart up. And then I kind of thought, oh, look, I'm getting a bit hungry. Let's have some food. And I'm like, hey, where's my food? Just to see the car one, like, shoot off. Like, I put my food in the car.
Oh, I thought you said I was a twonk. So, yeah, that's your fault, you moron. Well, that'll just get sent into the friggin'... I need to start putting food in that food chest. So that's something I'll have to do.
Where does it go?
What, that minecart?
Mm-hmm.
Up to the top where it goes to be sorted. Right. Pay attention to what you're doing. They need to go in there. Why the hell do I have a furnace? Spider wants to go in there. Paul wants to go in there.
Yeah, Will's giving up.
Will's giving up, has he? Completely, why, what's he said?
Nothing. It's not what he said that's told me that.
It's the lack of an answer.
No.
Oh, nice skin. What is it?
With Will. He's just gone on Sonic Adventure DX.
Oh boy. Yeah, I think that says it all. Also, where do I keep my coal? Oh, yes, I know where my coal goes. Rip, I'm an idiot. Man, it's been too long since I've played this where I'm forgetting where everything should bloody well go. Oh, wait a minute, still got redstone torches. Throw them in there. Right, okay, Iron Tim, if you're here, we'll sleep first. And then I will, yeah, that's still a pain in the ass in Minecraft. Close door, will you? Oh, bloody skeletons. Oh, well, I was going to wait for them to burn because I can't be asked to fight them, but if they're going to shoot you first... Oh, God's sake. Iron Tim, are you going back down to the mines, or...?
Yep.
Whoa, witch! Why didn't you kill the witch?
Couldn't be bothered.
Oh, for God's sake! Oh, wait a minute, glowstone. I'll grab that, though. Right, I'll be through here. Some point, I'll start signposting all of this. Yeah, there are some things up here. And yeah, I can see the cart there. I need to get up there to be able to see what's in here. Ooh, boy, okay, there is some gold to mine. I'll just put a coal in there, it'll get sorted. Right, why is that stopped? I can't push it either because it's... boy, I'm gonna have to sort something out for that. Right. Why is there a pick in there, Tim? God's sake.
I'm sorry.
Right, I need to get back up there so I can... Oh boy, and that was me hoping Will could make some more work on building this place because he's kind of the architect at this point. Oh yeah. Alright, okay. So this should all be getting pretty full up of now. I forgot I can't select that one because everything's in the way. Oh well, that system's probably still pretty full of core. I can still get to chest. Chest is completely full. Okay. This is why I need to hurry up and get this system finished, because I came fed up of coming round here to empty it all the goddamn time. Woo! Some nice stuff. Oh boy. Yeah. So I will get this system finished. Slowly working on it, but I've still got to finish that other smelter first. Oh yeah, I forgot you can hold two things now. And I really need to figure out a fix for this. Can't put two blocks there because otherwise it stops the minecart on the outside track, so... Also, if these minecarts have stopped again, I'm going to be so pissed. The annoying thing is about making these systems is that when you save and quit the world, Minecraft doesn't save the velocity of the minecart. Plus, I think I'm going to have to redo. Why is there two on one track? For God's sake, Minecraft, fix this! Why? Just why? For God's sake! Wish they would hurry up and fix some of the physics in this game. Because it makes building systems, or minecart systems anyway, a real task at times. Oh my god. Drives me batty.
Is your aunt over?
For now. For now. Oh boy. Still drives me nuts though, it really does do my head in. Fed up of it. Right. Okay, so at least they're going. I've emptied it, but it's going to need to... Hang on. Just seed it up. Why don't I just empty it of everything but the ores? For now, it's not like they go anywhere. Take the coalstone, because that doesn't go anywhere. I'll take coal, can stay. Coalstone, dirt. String, coalstone, andesite, diamond, granite, they'll all be processed. Grab the redstone, we'll grab the bread, seeing as though you threw that in like a dipstick. Right. I've got a few ideas for how I can stop the minecart stopping on those. Slightly. I need just to keep working like on that.
Just have like a lever you can flick manually as you come off and it stops all the carts, and when you flick it on again they all start again.
Well, I've got a similar system on the Auto Smelter Mark 2 that basically it's a button that you press to kick start the carts if they've stopped. But still. Right, throw that in there. Throw a redstone in there. Oh yeah. Which dropped glowstone, of which I'm gonna have to go get more glowstone soon that I'm not looking forward to. Bread. Pickaxe, I'll probably keep that because mine's starting to run a bit low. What's that?
To be fair, my internet's been pretty nap as well.
Casey, what can you say? They don't do their jobs properly. Right, we're going to need more bricks. Right, okay, so... Long chest. Throw them in there. Oh, boy. Has there been any improvement to your internet at all? Ever? Since I left...
I think that the last improvement was when they switched away from the dial-up system.
The only reason we can say there was an improvement on that is because we don't really remember the dial-up system, so even then we can't really say there was an improvement.
I actually kind of do, because I remember us having to use dial-up.
We never went on the internet back then, Tim.
We did. I'm surprised you don't remember.
We rarely went on the internet back then. I could swore we never did with old dial-up. Why am I in here? I'm in the wrong place. I'll be over there. Yes, I could swore we never used the internet before.
If anything, I kind of say that the internet's got worse.
Oh, it's definitely... up until I left, it was definitely getting worse. Me and you used to be able to watch videos at 1080p both at the same time while others were on the internet, no problem. Now, just one of us trying to watch 720p is more than the internet can handle.
And I think you've left, everything's kind of bumped up a bit, but...
Wow, but how much?
I can quite happily watch 1080p 60fps.
Okay, so it has improved then. Also, I suspect. Right, okay, this car needs another jump start by the look of it. God's sake. Also, it's this outside one. It does fuel top ups. Stop throwing eggs at me. Okay, Tim, can you do me a favour and get me 3 signs so I can label these chests?
God, there's so much flag at the moment there.
Yeah, you might well quit. Why is it you break everything on this world, Tim? Every time you come on, you just grief. I know it's only eggs at the moment. No, Tim, in the past you have actually grieved. I know at the moment you're just trolling, but still.
Hey, the one on Hellcraft was accidental.
I'm on about this, but that Hellcraft one drove me round the bend. You see, you were so lucky I didn't actually beat you up for that.
You... Hey, at least we got the basement dug out for us.
Tim! You blew up about 8 hours work for me. I'd literally spent about 2 days working on that continuously, or say continuously, to do that. And you blew the shit out the whole thing. You basically, we had a big base full of machines, everything. I'd spent like 7 or 8 hours in total working on it. He decides to prank, oh, I'll put industrial TNT around it, make it look like I'm going to blow it up. And then I said, no, remove it. And he's like, oh, okay, then. Goes to remove it, blows the whole thing up instead.
Well, my internet's basically not letting me play, so that's...
Well, rip. Rip you. I was going to do something. I've forgotten what it was. I said about like 5 minutes ago too. What was it?
Signs, labels.
Signs, yes, there we go, signs. Thank you. How many signs do you get now when you make them? Did they keep, they've changed it a few times now. I can't remember what it was.
They literally changed it once.
I thought they changed it more than that. Oh well, it's been a while since I played the game. Give me a break.
Breaks will not be given.
Oh, such a pity, because I need one. Oh boy, I'm shut. Oh, for God's sake! You little bastard. Why is there a torch here? Do your head in your...
It was only 2 darts, John.
Yes, but every time you come on...
Hey, I also got a bunch of resources for you, John. Come on. 11 diamonds.
I'm trying to be mean, Tim. Not that I don't appreciate your mining, but diamonds aren't much use to me at the moment.
28 gold and a stack of iron.
The gold and iron is useful. But still, please don't. Just stop being a pain in the ass. Stop throwing eggs everywhere. Stop killing me when there's no reason. Stop placing dirt in people's way. It just drives...
I never killed you, John.
Yes, you did. You killed me like... It was a good couple of months ago now. But you killed me. I had like 60 levels of experience that I was saving up.
John, you were full iron armor and everything. I just use a stone sword and that's it.
Yes!
How could I have killed you?
You still killed me! Even ask Will, you killed, for God's sake. Fuel. There we go. Alright, let's change that to fuel chest. Fuel chest. And then this one will be... items to be smelted chest, and then this one's smelted items chest. Smelted items chest, there we go. Okay, so okay, so let's grab the redstone and do a bit more on that, shall we? Wait a minute. At least I'm not dropping as many frames as I did last time. Only 0.3%. The internet here is a bit up and down. Not as bad as freaking case either. I'm assuming Tim's left the chat. I can't. That's a no. Okay. Right. So, for God's sake. Right, we'll grab the redstone bits. We'll do more hooking up. Grab that. Grab that. Grab the stone so we can make more bricks. Watch this smelted. Right. Do that. Do that. And we'll grab those. Throw that in there because that's no use to us at this point. So we're going to want... I don't need comparators, but we'll grab them just in case. We need repeaters. We need torches. We're going to need redstone. Redstone, redstone, redstone. And more redstone. Anything else we need? I don't think so. So we will head back and start getting on with it. Where's the sun? Ah, it's there. It's about halfway through. That's not too bad. We'll throw that there, and we'll throw that there, and that there. That will make change up a little bit, just in case. That will be that more likely. There we go. So, let's get the rest of the lights hooked up. Also, I'm going to have to change my food situation soon. Right. Okie dokie. Okay, so we want to do, again, try and have it vaguely matching so that it comes up over the top here. Yeah, okay. Now we're going to need to come over once more. I'm getting trapped by my own redstone. Put that there so I can just get back up and down easier. Down. Bring this across. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. I need another key to pull it out so it doesn't mix. Do it like that. That way, it's not gonna. That. No, that's just gonna. How can we? Oh, wait a minute. What if we? Can't pull it up. Okay. If we how can I do this? I move it down a block, no, well. It's okay, we'll just do it the annoying way then. There we go. Okay. Oh, bollocks. Bloody hell. Right, okay. Try not to get run over by the minecart. We'll climb back up on the redstone. I did say this was not going to look pretty, but it will work. Okay, so I can bring the redstone. How far? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Redstone repeater. And redstone, 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 redstone. That shouldn't. Nah, it will be. I'm slowly adding more delay to these, but with the advantage of having a long one here, I'm not going to need as long of one for the next one. In fact, I can probably shorten it. Which both of those mean the same thing, so I'm not sure why I said that, but oh well. Redstone, 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 redstone. And then brick, 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 and stone bricks, brick, and I'm not sure I'm going to be able to lower that one. No, not straight away anyway, because it's going to be wrong side. That's just it. I bet that's going more to play hoppers as well. Bollocks. Right, okay, let's try not to get these bits of redstone entangled in each other. Might be able to do this a bit later. Yeah, I can. And it's game tonight. Not liking that. Oh, wait a minute. That's gonna hook up to that bit. God damn it. Please stop dropping. Oh, no, that did go. Right. Okay. We'll put that. Redstone, this load does. Yeah. Fuck. This could potentially ruin my system. Oh, fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Bollocks! Oh, man. I'm gonna have to. Oh my god. I forgot one of the key parts of redstone. Bollocks. That's gonna screw up the whole system. Okay,
oh,
so I
boom.
need. So what I need to do then is I need to space the lights apart, but then it's not gonna look as good is the problem.
Let's be honest, John, when have you ever cared about how it looks?
Now I have started caring a little bit more about how stuff looks, team. Oh man, I'm running out of time too, because I'm going to have to stop the stream, well, in a few minutes actually, because it's starting to get later and I've got to be ready for tournament tomorrow. But how can I fit? I don't want to have gaps between them, because it ruins how they look. But is there, I don't know if there's a way I can limit. I thought these repeaters would have done it, but so does that mean that if I put a signal here too? Yeah. God damn it. Bloody hell. Forgot about that. So, well, I'm actually going to call the stream here, seeing as though this stream, what have I managed to achieve in this hour? Not a lot. I started hooking up some lights that I've just realised I'm going to have to tear apart. So, Tim did a bit of mining, and I've not done a lot else because I was focused on these lights mainly that I've now got to tear apart and redo. So, joy of joys, I will redesign that later point, and I'll figure that out later on. But anyway, I am going to leave the stream here. I'll quit that so I don't get killed while I tab out and close the stream. So, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time. Hellfire out.